Talks in riddles. She stopped me the other day. Thank me, she did, for that which I am yet to do. I asked her what. She said, we rotten futuristry by pausing a stranger. I suppose that's what I'm doing this moment, isn't it? Oh, I don't like this. I must get back to work.
You are not ready for arbitration. Return when no corner of the Origin system is foreign to you. You are not ready for arbitration. Return when no corner of the Origin system is foreign to you.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console. The segment you need is in a nearby data vault. Infiltrate the vault and retrieve the segment.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
The data vault is equipped with a variety of security measures. How you defeat those measures is up to you. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. The segment is yours. Head to extraction.
As every moment passes, the Ascaris burrows deeper, revealing you.
Orbiter void cloak engaging. Welcome back, operator. The operator has recovered a segment.
Install it now.
Ordis patiently awaits its installation.
Get communications online. I must analyze what Vorz Ascaris is doing to your warframe. This technology is beyond the Grineer. It must be Corpus in origin.
Systems engaging.
I suppose this will do.
Ordis is grateful. The operator is now connected with other Tenno in the system. The operator may now contact
all black market scumbags.
Contact arms dealers.
Excellent idea, Ordis. Tenno, we need to make contact with a Corpus defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause. They will, of course, require compensation.
You see what Ordis is referring to, operator?
In this case, compensation will not be credits. It will be freedom. I've updated navigation. You will need to break him out of a Grineer gulag